Technology mostly doesn't eliminate jobs, but changes the constellation of skills that are required to perform those jobs. So, you know, it's appropriate that we are here at an event organized by MindGym, since the focus on learning, reskilling, and upskilling, particularly around soft skills, is very, very important. And, you know, if you think about AI, ChatGPT, generative AI, you know, this is the defining kind of element that we need to consider. So invest in reskilling and upskilling.